Hey guys, welcome back to Elden Ring. We are going to continue pressing on, seeing what this big, beautiful game has in store for us, now that we're back outside again. Really? Ugh. Is this crab just invincible? Like, come on! Like, there's definitely something I don't love about this sword. I know I keep saying it, not doing anything about it, but... And that was as clear an illustration as I've ever seen. Like, the sword will just swing directly over stuff. Alright, well, at least... Oh, God! What the hell was that? Oh no. What are you? It's one of those things. Let me guess. No, I'm wrong. Oh, he's got a billion hit points, too. Puppies, help me out. That's his people he's killing, okay. Oh, that's fun. You can knock it open. That's kind of cool. Whew. Yep. I need two more. I need three again, so... this. It's like a crystal crab. Oh, there's my helmet. Okay. Let's see. Is this better? The magic resistance is worse. I wonder, though, if they're going to treat me different now that I'm wearing one. Something over here. Really? Oh god. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. It's gonna be it. I hate crabs. I hate them. Okay, so now again, the big question is the giant scary spinny thing gonna respawn? I bet you it does. Yep, there it is. See if I can just avoid it for right now. Thank you. crying out loud. Oh, what's that? I don't know what it is, but I don't want it. Are you gonna do anything here, dude? Oh, no. Sleep? Okay, so that's interesting. He can sit there and jack up his, jack up his arrows. Oh my god, again! Okay. Well, and you know what? I just realized again, he's doing physical damage. Like, maybe I should go ahead and put my other armor on. Now that I'm not getting, like, machine gunned by the wizards anymore. Hopefully I can keep him from even coming up out of the ground if I go around this way. Oh, there he is. Dude, leave me alone. All right, so we're gonna go up here and nope, they still attack. Okay, so that answers that question. And I think that probably tells me to put my armor back on. Set. Which I don't intend to wear this forever. I do kind of wish I had a better set to swap to, but where did you come from? Oh, he wasn't dead. Hmm. So this guy dropped something, just a row of fruit. Let's whack the walls a little bit. What's a glintstone wet blade? Is that just like a sword or a dagger? Looked small. Grants choice of affinity upgrade to weapon. Oh, okay. That's cool. So I assume that means I can buff my sword now into like a fire sword or a lightning sword or whatever. Alright, so this is all just like a side area though. Like there's nothing. There's this. Oh, hello. Did he just try to hit me with a book? Dude found me again. Oh, where did you... You are not what I meant when I said dude found me again. Asleep. Wake up, buddy. Now, this guy is the dude that I meant to kill. Oh no, oh no, this can't be good. No, let me alone, let me alone, let me alone. Now I'm dead. This time I'm dead. That thing's holding a baby. I just noticed that. How many times have I died this episode? Five, six? It's not been going well for me. And this is not Horsey Town. Okay, so the next question is, how do I get to that? Is there a doorway over here? Even okay, definitely can't make that jump. Where am I supposed to go? Like, did I miss a doorway? I absolutely can't do that. It's gotta be go that way. This is gonna suck. Okay, it's not gonna suck that bad. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're fine. Smithing Stone 5. Please give me a grace. This is not the same thing. Alright, I'm not going to use the teleporter until I find a grace. One-shot me. Oh my god. Oh, I'm crying. Okay. So that happened. How hard do you think the ball hits? I do enjoy that I've played this game enough times that I knew exactly what was coming as soon as I heard it. Okay, go over this way. Now, go over this way, and actually at this point we should be good. Unless it lands on me. Oh! Shouldn't have stopped. I'll take the blame for that. Alright, so... Okay, that's exactly what I thought that was going to do. Excellent. And he didn't follow me any further. Good. So now I don't have to deal with the ball anymore, at least. That's an improvement. Would you quit making me think you're dead and then not being dead? Stop being stupid. Come on. Fight the guy. Oh, God. God, it wasn't quite a one shot that time, but it was close enough. Oh, you bastard! Okay, I can get him. I gotta be careful, but as long as he doesn't have his shield out, he can't parry me if he's got that staff. That's where he's most dangerous. And now that I don't have to deal with the... now that I don't have to deal with the ball anymore. Man, this level's been slow progress. Making me earn everything today. See how he feels about poison. Oh, God! All right, then, fine. Okay, it's poisoned. God, it got me again! Damn it! I only have one of these. Let's find out what it does. Damn it! He's so freaking fast with that. Waiting for my dragon attack. Dang! Got him! Damn! Carian Knight's shield. Cool. Bad as he was parrying me. Alright. This work now? This works now. Okay, now can I get a grace? Please? Because this just looks suspicious. Let's see what's beyond here. Honestly, if I don't have to fight him again, that's an easy run. This is screaming new boss fight. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Have 11,000 runes. I am not going in here just yet. That area is just bellowing and screaming, I am a boss fight. Have I been coming from then? Main Academy Gate, definitely not. Church of the Cuckoo, Schoolhouse Classroom, Debate Parlor. The Debate Parlor? Must be. Yeah. Okay. Of course I need 200 runes. Alright, well that shouldn't be too hard. So we're gonna go out here, we're gonna kill a couple of things, we're gonna come back, we're gonna level, and then we'll go take one shot at whatever nightmare is in that room, and we'll call it an episode. I haven't touched my health in a while either, but that guy being able to nearly one-shot me with a parry is probably a sign that I should be thinking about it. Got away with that. Still chasing me? Alright, he's not here anymore, right? Okay. Whoop. Well, that would have been fun if I just run straight off the ledge there. Folks, we're gonna die in every way that we can come up with this episode. Possibly even some ways we can't. Actually, I'm gonna check. Also, before I go in there, let's take a look. Oh wow, I can't use it. Don't really need to. It's still 100 physical, but it's worse for everything but magic, and it's only barely better with magic, so we'd keep this shield anyway. Alright, game. What you got? Oh, you got a cutscene. Hopefully the wolves stick around. I've had nightmares that were exactly like this.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew. sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Okay. This is interesting. She's still floating. Ow. Wolves appears to have been a good idea. Wait, what's this? Clearly I gotta kill something to get that shell gone. She hasn't taken any damage yet. Okay. Oh, shut up, game. Oh, she was down for a minute. Okay, so I think the deal is kill those. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, where's the third one? Ow. Where's the third one? I think it's over here. Something just threw a book at me. There we go. Alright, come on back down. Alright, that is phase one. Oh god, that's just phase one, isn't it?
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Oh no.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
I feel like we should have attacked that egg while it was lying on the ground. Oh, whatever, Rom? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, it's another very Bloodborne-y sequence right there. Alright, yeah, we're done. Even knowing how to do that, that's going to be a lengthy fight. So, we're going to pick that up in the next episode. We will take her down. If you're having fun, leave a like and a subscribe. Tell your friends. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to see you soon with more from Elden Ring.